Spartan 073. Nice to have you on board.
You can call me May, sir.
And you can call me Brandon, Lieutenant. Alright, Marines. Our mission is to get to the designated structure and extract the scientist. We're dropping 1 hour, going in hot. May, I'm counting on you.
Whoa!
Let's get inside that structure, May.
Delta 137. Do you read me, Brandon? I've got a package of your name on it.
Loud and clear, Delta 137.
Just call me Scarecrow.
Alright, Scarecrow. What's our status?
I can see a good canyon on the other side of that wall. Except the FNC and I can deliver the warthog.
Roger that.
Thank you.
heavy fire! Cover me! They're even uglier when they're dead.
Got incoming Covenant dropships.
Keep it up!
make it!
Ma'am, the objective is in the next valley.
Don't kill!
Thank you.
Hey, Brandon, get to the scientist. I'll pick you up once you've extracted him.
Secure. Let's get inside that structure.
How'd that feel? Yeah, man!
UNSC. I got some trapped friends back this way.
And been looking, too.
You clumsy bastard!
Thank you.
Follow me! Charge! Faster!
tough?
Oh, yeah!
Studying that Forerunner installation. This world, Lumoria, it's actually a huge galactic database. It stores the location of all known celestial objects for the entire galaxy, and it has a catalog of their inhabitants. If the Covenant get a hold of the data inside that structure, they'll learn everything. We have to stop them.
This place is swarming with Covenants. Meet me at the designated coordinates.